Hey guys, and welcome to another video. This video we will be playing on the end server, which has been renamed to Plaincraft. Check out the link in the description if you want to join. It's a very cool vanilla server with almost zero plugins, only some protection ones. And everyone plays without hacks, even the owner. So at the moment I'm just a little bit ender pearl farming in the nether, or in the end. You can't ender pearl farm in the nether, of course. And I will show my house in a few seconds. Lots of Endermen. Plenty of pearls for now. Oh, I thought I killed them all. Which I didn't, I guess. Kill them all. Kill them. Any more wants to attack me? Nope. Fine. Go back. At my home. Something very cool that I made. Spawn is around 400 blocks away. A random pig staring at me. Now is the pig dead? Me. My little house. Nether portal, which also leads to the end portal. My tree farm, which will produce around 240 logs every harvest. So that's a lot. My little enchanting room, because I haven't fully used all the bookcases that I have, because it would take too much or too high levels, and I don't like to enchant with too high levels. My house, my little storage room, valuable stuff, random crap I don't need. Potions, nothing yet. Building blocks, food, wood materials, tools, dirt and sand, tons of cobble, three creeper paintings because I am a creeper, awesome. Some cake, I love cake. My beds, I will improve this later, maybe some bedroom or something. My little farm, some chickens. I want the eggs, of course. Some pigs, some cows. My little wool and sheep farm. And a random sheep escaped, which isn't supposed to happen, but I'll kill that one next time and grow some more. Don't glitch out through the door. Okay, my wheat farm, most of it is used in breeding animals. My melon and pumpkin farm, also really nice. If I go down to my mine, just a little spot where I found some slimes, which I could need when I want some sticky piston contraptions. My zombie spawner, right here, found very close. Also right there, as you can see on the minimap, I found a spider spawner or cave spider. My little house, or mine. I really keep forgetting what I want to say. Random holes. Fixed a giant tunnel, and that's where I found that mine shaft, which also leads to my cave spider farm. And yeah, that's it for now. Kill this zombie. I hate zombies. Eat some more melon. That's what I eat, most of it, in this server, because I have plenty of it for now. And I like to use my wheat and such for other things. That's just my giant wall of crafting tables. Some more crafting tables here. My massive furnace room. Did I put anything in it? In any of these? I guess I didn't. Nope. Yeah, that's it I believe for now. If you like this world slash server and you want me to make more videos about it, please let me know in the comments. Might even do a let's play of this world if you guys want to see it. Yeah, thanks for watching guys. Please leave a rating. If you're new to my channel, feel free to subscribe. And hope to see you guys next time.